was October 10th, 2005. Been in country for about 3 months, and we were doing a reconnaissance mission. We stopped two possible suicide bombers at that time. The whole thing was a setup. I got sniped, and got the side of my chest blown out. I was never scared when I thought I was gonna die on the operating table. Don't get me wrong, yeah, I was happy to be alive, but the scariest moment of my entire deployment was coming home. I was waking up in cold sweats, I was having reoccurring dreams. I knew I wasn't comfortable in crowds. I knew that I didn't like crowded places. I couldn't watch war movies. The guilt of having such a great life and others not having that opportunity, that it really just became so tough and so painful. I knew that I wasn't gonna be able to get through it by myself. Home base was amazing. I'm talking to another combat veteran, a guy that actually has been there, you know, when there's not a whole lot of people that can relate. To know that I can talk to another guy that's been there and done that, and he's telling me, no, this is all right, I'm gonna help you through the process, was entirely more comforting. After going through the home base program, I can't believe how far I've come. And it's like, looking back prior to it, it's like it was a completely different person. I can't thank everyone at home base enough. It was really a life-changing experience.